Barnes Parks trailers and demonstrate a 20-foot tilt.
First, got to pull the safety pin. It's a spring over center, just unlatch.
I can do one of two things. You can just set the bucket on it now and drop the back end down, or you can step on it. Got that hydraulic reservoir and a ram in there to prevent the trailer from slamming down. As you can see, when we drove up on, it came down slowly. The guy can adjust the flow by the belt here on the side. You can actually close it to help hold the deck up higher or for longer. And once you're driving on like here, you'll just watch the back of the truck and see how much tumbling you're putting on.